Hi from Calgary. I'm Stephanie. I'm with VanHack, and I'm here today with Lais. I'd like to ask Lais to introduce herself.
Hello, everyone. So I'm Lais from Brazil. I'm a web developer. My background a little bit in web developer, also dev lead and product owner of many web applications. I have about 8 years of experience in my career in Calgary now.
Yeah. Awesome. Thanks for sharing. And so since when did you think to move to Canada in general?
Well, my story to Canada started a long time ago, since I was a Rotary exchange student 11 years ago. So I fell in love with this place. I decided to move to Canada when I came back from a master's degree in 2014. Then I came back to Brazil and decided that I really wanted to come and work in Canada. So then I started my process to look for jobs and stuff. And that's when I decided to move.
And how did you hear the first time about VanHack?
First time I heard about VanHack was in 2016, when I was searching for jobs in Canada, and I found an announcement for VanHackathon. So VanHack was organizing their first VanHackathon, so I put together a team, and we joined the first VanHackathon, and actually we won. So I was pretty excited. That was the first time that I heard about VanHack.
That's really nice. Awesome, congratulations. And so since then, how did VanHack actually help you to come to Canada and to be here?
Well, I always followed VanHack and Slack and all the emails and all the videos and everything. And in beginning of this year, I received an email related to the female accelerator program. And I applied. It was only 50 resumes that they were going to select. And I got selected to the accelerator program, and I was really happy there. So in that month of program, VanHack really helped us to do the mock-up interviews and know what the companies were looking for and how to behave on those interviews and how to put together the resume and stuff. Well, in 2 weeks I got hired. I was so very happy.
This is quite impressive. And now being here, how do you enjoy Calgary? What are your feelings about it?
Calgary is an amazing city. I love for this place. It's a big city, but in a multicultural way, it feels like a small city. We're very close to the mountains, so very pretty. Very safe, actually. Lots of parks and lots of things to do. Really like here. Public transportation is very good. It's very nice. I really like Calgary. Like, I'm speechless about company. Like, they're awesome. They're really great. Like, they're very welcoming. They went to pick me up at the airport, you know. And like, company is amazing. Very nice.
Awesome. I'm so happy to hear that.
Yeah, well, thank you VanHack for the opportunity, and it's amazing what you guys do for everything. It's actually a life changing, so
thank you.
Yeah.
And so talking about your experience, what are the recommendations you would like to share with other women, actually, who are looking to relocate?
Yeah, I would say to never give up. Never give up on your dreams. Don't give up ever. So just keep putting lots of positive energy into everything that you do, and it will come together. So it will come up true. So just keep going, keep moving forward, and don't give up.